autopsy done on actor Robin Williams shows no illegal drugs or alcohol in his system at the time of his death. Williams committed suicide at his California home in August. The autopsy shows prescription medicine in his system, but in what the report called therapeutic concentrations. Williams was found dead in the bedroom of his home. The coroner ruled his death a suicide caused by asphyxia due to hanging.